Hey friends, let's create this voxelized form in Blender. The camera and lighting are already set up in our scene. You can adjust them to your liking. Delete the default cube. Create a UV sphere. Scale it to your preference. Go to the Modifiers tab and add the Decimate modifier. Set the ratio parameter to 0.09. Add the wireframe modifier. Set the thickness parameter to 0.02. Next, add the subdivision surface modifier. Set the levels viewport parameter to 5. Next, add the solidify modifier and set the thickness parameter to 0.03. Now, we can apply all our modifiers. Add a new remesh modifier. Switch to mode and set the octree depth parameter to 0.07. Set the scale parameter to 0.06. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Next, let's set up the materials. Go to the Shading tab. Add a new material. Set the base color to any color you like. Adjust the subsurface parameters to your preference. Your 3D shape is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.